Williams, your country folk hippie acoustic curmudgeon, and I was just thinking, if a woman was going to have breast implants, wouldn't it be a lot more fun if they put squeezy toys in instead of saline? Just wondered.